Nah,
That
you
was gay.
slapped.
That was
Nah, you
gay.
slapped your thighs.
That was gay.
No, I clapped my hands together, bro, because that means the fake getting me heated. I mean, say this. The king of New York shit, Siobhan, I get what you're saying. Trust me, from a logical standpoint, that's stupid. Why would I put myself in harm's way? Why would y'all say that's a criteria to be the king and put myself in harm's way and jeopardize losing it all, my freedom or my life? That's stupid. That's selfish, right? You're saying that make no sense to have that criteria on a person. But bro, that's just what comes with being the king of New York. Nobody wants a king of New York if niggas can't see you. Niggas never saw you outside. A nigga gotta be able to challenge that. That's like when you say you win a title fight, you the heavyweight champion, and then you just retire, like, nah, I'm just the king and that's it. A nigga gotta be able to challenge that. That's why niggas gotta say, we gotta see you. You gotta be outside, you gotta be visible.
What I was asking was have to be outside or had to be outside.
Well, once you proven yourself, you proven yourself. So a nigga like 50 Cent,
like, he didn't have to be outside no more because niggas knew about 50. That's what I'm saying.
But this is what I'm saying. 6ix9ine, he wasn't known like that. He wasn't
because he wasn't like that.
All right. So now I copy you saying you like that.
Why
now?
Why you agreeing
now
with me?
You
but you've been arguing
yourself.
With me for the last hour. You don't have
bro,
to prove yourself. You wasn't like that. You wasn't like that. Look at Chance the Rapper. Like he wasn't like that.
Yeah, but he's not claiming to be the king.
Nah,
if he was, I wouldn't expect him to be like that because his music pause. Don't let
that. You can't be the
king.
Nah,
I'm talking about like keep it a buck.
I don't agree.
That nigga was there just trying dumb hard.
That one criteria that you put, I don't agree with that. That one criteria. Everything else, I would.
We can ask 10 different niggas from New York that's in the hip hop. They going. You got to be so. All right. Let me change. You got to be solidified in the streets, either before or while you claiming you the king. I'm gonna change it to that. You got to be solidified some. Whether it was before or is while you claiming you the king.
I don't disagree. This is my thing. I don't disagree with that. I don't disagree with you saying that. Because that's what I'm not gonna say. That's what I hold. I understand. That's the type of standard we hold niggas to. I agree with you that is a, like, if you ask most niggas, that is something they gonna say. But I say that's not fair because if you look at a nigga like Lil Tecca, let's say it was nobody buzzing right now from New York, and that nigga was hit after hit. We know he from New York. We know he not like that. Can he not say he the king of New York?
No.
He can't say he the king of New York.
Why not, though?
Outside.
He may hit.
If he do say he's the king of New York.
It's not like
he's
rapping like he that tough, nigga.
Hold on. But if now you do say you're the king of New York, now you got to live up to that. Being king of New York, being from New York, we aggressive, we tough. So being the king of that,
everybody not
you
like
know what that.
That
means? You said what?
Everybody not like that.
Bro, I'm talking about from the majority. The majority of people that look at New York people, they say New York is tough. So if a nigga that's soft saying he the king of New York, it just makes us look bad as a whole, and niggas is not going jacket.
All right.
That's what I'm
but
saying.
Now,
so if Lil Tecca say he the king
point.
Of New York, yeah, you could say that. All right, now you got to live up to that, though. All
right,
that's
but to your point, he's still not a tough nigga. But he got niggas that now because he say that anytime he come to the town, niggas is trying, or not even when he comes to the town, but just outside of wherever he at, niggas try him. But he got niggas around him putting shit out. He can't claim he the king of New York?
Yeah, he can. That's the same
even
thing 6ix9ine was doing.
Nah, he's still a nigga who don't want no problems. He's still claiming he not tough. He not saying I do this, I do that. He's staying his own lane. He's not switching up. He's been the same rapping nigga, but because niggas is trying him, it ain't even got to be niggas from the hood. Security, putting shit out. You can't touch this nigga. He can't claim he the king?
Nah, not security. If it's regular street niggas, yeah, but security
could
is
you
like...
Could you at least
get...
admit that is an unfair, like, thing
yeah,
to
bro,
hold,
I said that.
Like,
that's,
unfair standard.
Bro, the whole king of New York shit is stupid. Like, that's why I said a nigga claiming that. That's like claiming.
Yo,
that's
wow.
like getting the key to the city. That does nothing really.
That's all.
That just look good on the resume. That's all. Like, that shit, you can't translate that into no dollars. Like, King of New York, like, okay, what does that mean? You think niggas in Florida care about who the fuck the King of New York is? Bro,
that's
the whole shit is stupid.
That's all I was trying to get you to admit.
But I'm saying,
that the criteria that we hold them to is not reasonable.
It's stupid,
I agree.
Bro.
That's why I say I understand and I agree with you that this is, but this, regardless of what I agree with, this is the criteria that majority of us gonna hold somebody to. I get that. But I'm saying that's an unfair criteria.
That's unfair. You basically telling nigga, yeah, go
I
out
said
there
that
risk
from
your
the
life
start,
and your freedom.
Nigga. If we, yeah. we did a whole this whole thing, if you'd have just said, yeah, I understand, I said that but from that, the start.
But my views is, it don't
your views align
the,
with the other side.
Like I'm saying, like yeah, that's what it is. You saying you the king of New York? All right, you really got to stand on that. That's all. Like, if you don't want to get into no problems and have to be outside and shit, just don't say you the king of New York. You could just be a nigga that yo, I just do my thing. I don't give a fuck about that king of New York shit. It's mad rappers that say that. Fab said that. He was like, yo, I never want to be the king of New York. Niggas just be wanting to do their thing. Cause when you got that title, you gotta live. You gonna have a target on your back. Niggas gonna want to see. You feel me? It's niggas that don't rap. That's real street niggas like, what? King of New York? What? All right, we going to see what time this nigga on. That just comes with it, bro. Nigga. So that's what I'm saying. 6ix9ine said, even if he was never a violent, that's when y'all said he not a street nigga. Yes, he really was in the streets, but he wasn't violent. He wasn't on no gangster timing. But you saying you the King of New York? All right, copy. We going to see you, and you going to have to be on that. And his niggas was really on that. Don't matter if he was on that. He the rapper. He not supposed to get into none of that.
I still don't agree. He the king, but I was just
saying.
Nah,
he not the king. I'm saying he was the king, bro.
No, he was not. I still don't agree with that. Nobody in here agreed with you with that one.
Yo, bro, for a nigga to say he the king, somebody got to be able to challenge him really. Any nigga that challenged it, bro, niggas was getting, it was a lot of niggas getting shot behind that nigga. That's why I said when y'all was like, yo, they was rocking the nigga to sleep, niggas be like, yo, he extorted him. I'm like, yo, bro, extortion don't really work like that. Extortion is, yo, you pay us and we letting
exchange
you live, nigga, we letting you
robbery.
Breathe. Bro, telling the nigga, you yeah.
Robbery,
I can't tell a nigga if Mo extorted me. How it look, he extorted me, but I tell him, yo, Mo, go punch that nigga in his face, and he really do it. That's not really how extortion worked. That's why I'm like, bro, he wasn't getting rocked to
but
sleep.
Is it really, but my whole thing is it really extortion if them niggas is really street niggas, though? Like, you feel me? Like, it's street niggas, not, because it's some street niggas that don't give a fuck if they do
are
time
they
or not, bro.
Him? You saying, is it, are they extorting him, or?
Like, they don't care to do the crime, bro. You feel me?
Nah,
so it's like, how is it?
Nah, people were saying the gang was extorting 6ix9ine. My point is, they couldn't possibly be extorting them because he was sending niggas to do shit for him. You can't send a nigga to do something for you if that nigga is extorting you. That's what I'm saying. So that's why I said, no, he wasn't getting extorted. They was the wolves. All right,
but they
and
was
then,
robbing him. Could you at least admit that they was robbing him there?
Bro, that's why they call wolves. Once you stop paying the wolf, now you fool, nigga. That's when
but
they kidnapped him.
He didn't stop paying him. He didn't stop paying. No, no, no. Not at
nah,
that
he
point.
Did.
What I'm saying is no, no,
nah,
no.
He did. He did stop paying him.
What I'm saying is even all when he was niggas? Still around them, like I said, like me and Day said, they were booking
nah,
shows. They were
that's
paying
what I'm
the
saying.
They were paying the price.
Yeah.
They was giving him the bread saying this is how much they paid and they was pocketing more bread.
But bro, that's why I said there's no honor amongst thieves.
No,
so yeah,
but,
they
but,
was
but
doing
they're stealing
that grimy
from him,
shit.
No,
yeah,
to,
yeah,
to
of
a
course.
Certain extent. But this
they
is what I'm saying.
From
to,
him.
But this,
but
this is the point.
But that's not robbing him because he
no,
don't
no,
know
no.
nothing about it.
That is robbing him. What the fuck, nigga? If I rob you, if I steal from, all right, stealing, robbing, don't matter.
Stealing.
They got him.
But did, stealing and robbing
did they,
is
did
two
they
different
get him?
Things,
did they,
you
yeah,
gotta,
okay, I agree.
You
okay.
gotta admit that.
You arguing with semantics. Okay, did they get him?
Yeah.
Okay,
no
then that's all
we
saying. No. It's not, no, see. What they had.
They grimy
really
niggas. They all
no,
grimy
no, no.
niggas. 6ix9ine is
saying.
The grimy
no,
niggas.
No, because
so
you see, this
matter.
One. You try to argue two different points. What Daddy was saying, was they were still stealing from him. What
yeah.
you're saying is, how could they be getting him if he was sending them? That has
no,
that's a whole
I said
separate
extortion.
Thing. That's a whole
no,
separate
I said
thing.
Extortion. When I was talking about that, I was talking
all right,
about strictly
well, then,
extortion.
Then extortion, that's different. But
yeah,
they still
they was not extorting.
On the up
yeah.
end.
But my
it
whole thing is though, he, yo, bro.
Did he get them? Did was it ever a situation?
Bro, when they first met that nigga,
them.
Bro.
Was
when they first
yeah.
met that, bro. When Wait, they first met that nigga, bro. You feel me? They already had in their mind what they wanted to do with that nigga, bro.
You said, when did he get them?
When did he get them?
Nigga, he used them. He used the image to propel in the game.
But they
to become the
they
number
didn't
one
use
artist.
Them because they benefit. They had a that, it was a what you call it? It was a relationship.
A fair exchange.
Like that's why I said fair exchange is not a robbery. But they actually stole from him. They never got. He never got them. This was the services they offered up for the payment, and then they still stole from him.
Bro, the they money. Got him. Yo, bro, the little money, the money that they stole from him, bro, is so small. That nigga got a $20 million deal in jail. Bro, they was stealing crumbs from that nigga. When you come on, bro, you really can't. He really came out with the on the better end of the deal.
Bro, he said it was times they was pocketing 10 bands off of a show, and he wasn't making no real money at that time.
Bro, 10 bands
he
is
said
nothing
he was making,
for that
no,
nigga.
No. Now, in retrospect, but at the time, yeah. He was saying,
and
he, was saying he wasn't making
was
no money. He,
at the time, they was,
what
yo, bro,
are you
so
saying,
on.
Bro? You can't, come on, bro. I don't get it. What are we talking about? What are we talking about, bro?
See, you don't be letting me talk. As soon as I say something, let me talk.
At the time, what are we talking about, bro?
Are you going to let me talk? At the time, yeah, they was getting them. They was booking son. He didn't know what was going on. Like, yo, where the money at? But in retrospect, when the smoke cleared, bro, he came out on top, bro. He used them. Them niggas in jail. All them niggas is broke.
He used them. If it's a relationship where everybody benefits, nobody got used.
Nah,
you can't
the
say that.
Got you.
Just like you want to say he can't say extortion. All right,
copy.
You can't
copy,
say
yeah,
used.
They. But all right, but he benefited more than what they got.
How? No, you can't say that.
Bro, he benefited way more.
That deal had nothing to do with, no.
Even before that deal, when he got lit to a certain point, right before the kidnapping, he kicked them niggas out the whip. He cut all communication. Shotty was like, yo, don't answer them niggas. Them niggas is deaded. And he was just rocking out with him. So it's like, he's still going up. He's still doing shit. He still got money coming in, way more money than that little shit that they were stealing from him. So it's like, bro, he benefited way more, bro.
How you,
like,
but you can't determine how much what is beneficial to who. You can't determine that.
Bro, all right, the smoke is clear, right? Them niggas is in jail, bro. The same niggas that ratted on him, which is 6ix9ine, his family is reaching out like, can you pay for this? And he the reason your family member is in jail. This nigga is up, rich. Living somewhere, doing what he want, buying what he want. How did he not benefit more? Them niggas is fucked up right now. Did
he
not he come back?
He, bro, it's what you, but
yo,
but,
Data,
but he
am
was,
I bugging right now?
But,
hold on,
but,
hold on,
what,
hold on.
What did
yeah,
you expect?
Yeah,
wait,
I get what you're saying.
But did you expect them to get what type of deal did you expect these niggas to get signed to? A goon deal, my nigga? These niggas were goons. They wasn't rappers. Bro, regardless, he was always going to financially benefit more than they were. If nobody ever
I just said he came out
financially,
with a better end
financially.
Of the
okay, yes.
Financially.
Okay. Nobody's arguing.
What it's
but nobody was arguing that. Nobody was arguing that. All we were saying was that they
no,
got that.
No, you
nigga.
Were saying. How you just include Mo and Dayday? They ain't even say nothing.
Because
about
me
that.
And De- no, me and Dayday said they got that nigga. You trying to say
oh,
he got them
Dayday,
too?
You
can't
said that?
Say that.
Yeah,
that's
I
what,
say
that's
that.
What he said.
Yeah, I said
that's
that.
All
I
we was arguing.
That.
You arguing with something that nobody clearly who got the back end of the stick balls.
I did say that,
but.
Clearly,
but they
who, like
that,
you
yeah,
arguing with something that we not arguing. We not
I'm,
arguing.
I'm lying
with
like shit. I ain't say that shit.
You ain't say shit at all. You just been quiet
I'm
and laughing.
Like
you
shit.
Ain't say shit.
I don't want to know. Yo, Mo, am I bugging? Like, am I saying, am I missing a point or something? Like,
you're not, nobody's arguing that. Nobody's fighting you about that. What we're saying is they got that nigga. You can
yeah,
say, you can't say they you. Though. You can't say he used them. Yeah, but they got him. You can't say.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie.
That
it's
white
shit. I'm gonna give it a buck. I'm gonna give it a buck. White shit or not,
they
bro?
They got him. They got him.
You got
you trying to make it miss.
Yo, bro.
You trying to downplay?
Yo,
they got him.
That's like I got $500 and niggas take $20 from me, bro. They got
yo,
niggas,
bro.
Niggas got me.
Yo, bro. Without the rat and shit, if y'all was to ask me, I would be in his position. Like y'all could get niggas could have stole $100,000 from me. I don't give a fuck
you
about that.
You talking about
shit.
Hindsight? Nobody's arguing.
Yeah,
we not arguing the hindsight. We don't care about the current standard. We saying at
all right,
that
y'all
time,
don't care about the current standard. I don't give a fuck about the they got him shit. That's nothing, bro. So if y'all don't give a fuck about the hindsight, I don't give a fuck about a nigga could get me all day. Like what?
Pause.
Come on, here we go. Here we go with the cop shit. Here we go with the cop shit. All I'm saying, I proved my point. That nigga was the king of the, New York for that short
time. You can't be the king of nothing, bro. You ended up being a rat.
You can't. Yo, nobody Jada, agreed with you.
This nigga is bugging. Nigga saying he was the king of the rap. We talking about when he was before he ratted, nigga.
Nobody agrees with that either. You still by yourself.
Well, when he was jacking, he was the king of New York. Day-Day, you damn sure wasn't saying he wasn't. I ain't never hear you say, nah, he not the king of New York.
You never heard me say he was too, though.
I didn't. But you ain't disputed. Oh. So why you ain't disputed then?
How was this
niggas
supposed to
be
come
real
out?
Quiet
this
when Tomo,
so Tomo. You see how you about to flip this, though? Yo, you're crazy.
We had combos about it. We had combos about it because Mo was jacking Casanova when the beef started, and that's how the whole King New York combo, and Day-Day never said, nah, boy ain't the king.
That don't mean nothing, though.
So why you ain't say nothing then? That's kind of weird.
How was that? Yo, bro. How was that?
You said, nah, boy, was never the king. Why you ain't say that when he was claiming he was the king?
Bro.
That's like Mo saying, yo, I'm the best ball player, right? Me and him play ball.
Bro, so wait.
Soon as that nigga stopped playing ball, nah, that nigga was never the best. Why I ain't say that when that nigga was saying it?
Does that mean anything, though?
What the fuck? Alright, so that just, so now I'm gonna just say you hating. You was hating.
How was I hating because I didn't say nothing then and now I'm saying something?
What would be the point of you saying it now? That don't sound, that's just weird. Like,
how is that weird, bro? What the fuck? How is that weird? I can understand if you were 6'9", how the fuck is that weird?
We had combos about the King of New York. All right. He was there.
All right, but I necessarily said, but bro, so that mean I had to say, oh yeah, he was, or no, he wasn't?
I just had to say something. Why when a nigga say, state his opinion, how he felt, you saying it like, yo, he was never the king of New York. Why you ain't say that when he was just, when we was talking about it? Like, nah, boy, not the king. Why you ain't say that then? That just weird.
Yo, bro, keep it a buck. You cannot be king of the New York, bro, period, bro, if you was only lit for a couple of songs, bro.
Bro, couple of songs, bro. A couple of days. A couple, couple is, bro.
Bro, everybody that was named King of New York, bro, was
eight songs in, bro.
Bro, everybody that claimed King of New York, bro, was lit for a long period of time, bro.
A long ass time. No. 50 Cent had the longest run as the King of New York.
I got the dispute on that. Nope. Yo, Mo, please tell me you here, Mo. Please tell me you here, Mo.
Yeah, I'm here.
You heard what Day-Day just said, right? He said you can't say you was King of New York after what? What you said, Day-Day? After what? Say it again, just that part.
After a couple songs.
After a couple songs. Yo, bro, Pop Smoke said he was the King of New York on Christopher Walken.
But I mean, he's saying you don't know.
Yo, bro, everybody says that. Yo, bro, come on. So, bro, if a nigga calls himself the King of New York, bro, that means that they're the King of New York.
The
first person I thought of when that was said was Pop, too. That's
it was Pop. And Day-Day was jacking Pop Smoke. That's
the thing. So, Tomo, so if a nigga say out his mouth, he's the king of New York, that mean he's king of New York, bro? He said it on a song, bro. He said it on a song. All right, cool.
Yo, bro, he said it in lives also.
No, he said it on live.
You never heard me say Pop Smoke was king of New York, bro. You never heard me say that, bro.
What he was saying.
So Pop Smoke was.
You never, yo, bro. I put this on my dad grandma. Niggas never heard me say Pop Smoke was king of New York, bro. He was lit.
Yo, bro, so he wasn't the. I'm asking you, though, right now. He was never the king of New York?
No! He was lit!
Yo, bro, Mo, was Pop Smoke the king of New York, bro? Just answer that for me, please. I know you don't like getting involved, but. That's like, all right, all right. It's almost, yo, niggas, bro.
Nah. What he was saying, yo, bro. Regardless, anybody could claim king of anything. But to have what he's saying is like a stake to that claim, where you could say, nigga, I did this.
Yo, bro, that's why I said there's a criteria, bro. And I
But you can't argue King of New York because they said King of New York. You can't argue that.
Bro, but this is what I'm saying. From the beginning of the argument, bro, I said what was the criteria?
I said, backwards.
You have to claim it. Niggas is not going to give you title, bro, unless you die.
No. See, that's where you're wrong. Yes, they will. I'm gonna be honest. It's just me. I'm gonna just name him.
They gave Pop Smoke King of New York.
Respectfully, that's different, bro. The masses gave that to him, bro.
Yo, bro, the masses King of New York bro. We have, they claim
the mass is different,
wait,
bro.
Wait, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Cent? Hold on, wait, shut up. He said he was the king of New York.
That's the masses that we are talking about, bro.
Wait, I ain't gonna lie.
That is the mass.
He's saying that the people gave them that title. Regardless if they claim it, the people gave them that title.
Exactly.
They gotta claim it first. They don't have to.
Bro, that's like
I'm telling you, in boxing,
there's different, like, in within the same weight class. Within the same weight class, there's different belts and different divisions.
Mo, I can't win.
You are not the best fighter in that.
I'm gonna keep it a buck.
All right, you gotta put it like this.
It's a lot of loot and contribution.
No. That's him, though. That's him. Because he keeps...
I'm gonna keep it a buck. It's fake both ways. I'm gonna be honest.
No, this is the thing. In boxing,
that nigga is going crazy.
No, in boxing. In boxing. Anybody could...
He just told me boxing wasn't the same shit. And now he gonna use a boxing now.
Who said that?
Yo, bro, I said that's like a nigga saying he a heavyweight and then retire and be like, nah, that's it. Nobody can fight me. You was like, bro, that's different. You didn't say that? Bro,
I didn't even hear you say that, my nigga.
Oh, my. This is so you just saying. You just saying
boxing,
that.
I didn't hear you say that. In boxing, there's different. All right. So I'm going to use your example. To your point, you take a fighter like Tyson Fury. He's the champion boxer right now.
Bro,
you know, I don't even want to use him because that's too easy to explain. You take a fighter, because it's different. You don't understand boxing, so it'd be I have to explain it to you in boxing. If you take a whatever the weight class is, there are different divisions. You can have multiple champs within the weight class because there's different titles for different belts and different divisions. But they're within the same weight class, within the same heavyweight, within the same welterweight, bantamweight, all of that.
Because
there's always multiple champs within a class. That's what I'm explaining to you.
It can only be one king.
But this is
York,
but can you let me explain me and Day Day's point?
This is hip-hop.
So you have let's say you got three different niggas with a championship belt. All
this
claiming
is
they the
hip-hop
best.
Is
the way they always recognize who is the best, who is hip-hop. The number one, is the nigga who unifies the belts. A nigga who takes all of the belts, like Manny Pacquiao has done, like Floyd Mayweather has done. They unified the belts,
bro,
and nobody. They, you know the term undisputed, undisputed because they beaten everybody and they've taken and unified all the belts.
So that's the point. If you got one belt, you claim you the champ.
I ain't gonna lie, that was crazy.
I'm
saying dumb high, bro. I'm like, wait, what the fuck?
In the ring card, girl, come out a disco light fall, which created a weird illusion.
You're not the undisputed king of New York just because you claim it. You're not the undisputed king of New York just because you claim it. The masses have to give it to you.
Siobhan, you listening to respond, but you're not listening to comprehend. From the beginning, I said there's a criteria. You have to claim it. The main one, you have to claim it. But I named other shit.
That's not the main... Come on, son.
Nah, that's not the main one.
That's not the main one.
How the fuck you even gonna get the title? You gotta claim it.
We give it to them. What the hell?
Every king of New York we had, they said it on record. I'm the king of New York. Diddy, Jay,
they just so happen to be right at the time.
Diddy not a rapper.
What does that mean? So you wasn't the king of New York? Yo, Day-Day,
I don't even want to talk to you no more.
Nigga said Diddy wasn't the king of New York. What?
I said he's not a rapper. What the? Yo, Mo, am I bugging?
He's not a rapper.
Yo,
what is Diddy the king? Executive the producer? Fuck? I think he can't be the king.
Yo, Mo. Just answer. Was Diddy the king in New York? If you say no, I said he wasn't a rapper.
Who said he wasn't the king? Yo, bro, did I say that, bro?
Like, who cares about that? You just threw that out.
He wasn't a rapper. We're talking about rappers.
You named Jay-Z, you named Biggie, you said 50 Cent, and then you said
Diddy. Those are rappers.
I'm naming our kings, bro.
The kings are rapping.
King of New York. Who the fuck said king about rapping?
Nigga, Frank Wright was only king of New York, nigga.
I could name mad other New York niggas that would... Fuck it, word. Ooh. If we gonna do that...
Supreme
was the king of New York.
No, you can't be the king of New York and you only ran your part. He was only running shit in Queens.
What the fuck?
So that was irrelevant. Day-Day, you saying Diddy is a rapper, that was
Frank
just...
Matthews.
You throwing that up. Alright, you being funny.
Nigga, he's a rapper.
I'm being funny, but I'm being dead ass. Frank Matthews, what does me saying he wasn't a rapper have to do with anything?
New York? If you say no, I'ma just shut the
Mo,
fuck
did,
up.
Yo, Mo, no, did you hear me say no. He was not a the king? I said he was not a rapper.
He named all rappers.
You named Diddy. Nigga named Diddy. A nigga that'd be like, nah, on a track, bro. And dancing on a track.
I'ma keep it a buck.
Anytime a nigga mentioned King New York, they always mentioned Diddy. Even Pop Smoke said it.
I'm a king of New York. He's naming the people who named themselves king of this shit.
The king of New York. That's our king.
We clearly talking about rappers. Diddy
We talking about king of New York. We talking about rappers. We was talking about rappers. Come on.
We never named anybody outside of rapping until you said fucking Sean Combs, my nigga.
So hold on. Diddy is outside of rapping mode? When was Diddy outside of rapping?
He's in the culture of rapping. He's not a rapper.
Blame me
on a song where he was rapping. He's in the culture of rapping. He's not a rapper.
He's within the culture, he's not a rapper.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all two niggas is coking right now. Word to my mother.
Yo, Mo, just answer that for me. Alright, Mo, is Diddy a rapper?
No, that's not what I asked, bro. Answer the question.
Mo,
all I'm gonna say is bet.
You just asked Day-Day, was he not a rapper? You just asked him
that.
Yo, bro, but that's not what I asked right, Mo.
Wait, let me ask Gov a question. Do you have any other rap that I said, does that still consider me a rapper?
I asked you a question first, my nigga. Is Diddy a rapper?
What the fuck?
If a nigga wrote what he said, would that still
considered? I asked you a question.
Bro,
is Diddy a rapper?
Yeah, he raps.
Exactly. Thank you, Mo. Was Diddy ever the king of New York, bro? Just answer that. You say no, man, shut the fuck up. Just answer that. Was Diddy ever the king of New York?
He did have this shit on Smash. Thank you.
He was an executive producer. I'm not coking it, nigga.
He's not a rapper, nigga. Y'all niggas are bugging, nigga. He's not a rapper.
And if niggas say no, I'm not signing on for the next week. Was Jermaine Dupri not the king of Atlanta?
King of Atlanta. That's a thing? What the fuck? What the fuck are you talking about?
How the fuck we get to Atlanta?
Because if Diddy the King of New York, was Jermaine Dupri not the King of Atlanta?
He did, bro.
Yes or no? He had that shit in a frenzy.
Because if you say Diddy is the King of New York, then you got to say
keep it a bug. Jermaine Dupri is a rapper too.
Jermaine Dupri is the King of Atlanta. You got to say Timberland is the King of Virginia, and Dr. Dre is the King of California.
Yo, bro, you name this shit that's not even real. They don't even say King of Atlanta. Nobody says King of Atlanta.
Nah, they do.
It was King of the South.
Don't. Yes, they do.
Nah, they do.
No, yo, King they of the say South, King of the South. Nobody says King of Atlanta. Siobhan, you just
bro, they always talk about who you're run Atlanta. They be like Future run Atlanta, like all of that.
All right, so say run Atlanta. Why are you saying that?
Jermaine Dupri not the run Atlanta. All right, say did Jermaine Dupri not run Atlanta?
He did. The fuck is you talking about?
All right, because if niggas say Diddy ran New York
two nights in a row.
Yo, what the fuck? That's Bow Wow.
That was his artist.
Oh my god.
Yo, son.
I ain't gonna lie. You win, bro.
Yo, what? Because you, Kogan, and this nigga Day Day's in the Twilight Zone. He's bugging on some other shit.
He's not a rapper. I'm not bugging,
He's
bro.
He's not a rapper. He's not.
Nigga,
a
name
rapper.
A full album by himself, bro, where he was rapping that you got in your Apple Music right now, bro. Right now.
Who are you talking about, bro?
Swiss Beatz is rapping it. I don't care what nigga.
How
say.
Am I
Swiss
losing
Beatz
it, bro?
Wait, who are you talking about?
We talking about Diddy because
Diddy does not have no album by himself where he's rapping, bro.
Wait, hold on. Wait,
that nigga is bugging.
Diddy, hold on. Diddy definitely got a press play album, though. Just saying. I'm going to keep it a
point. And he's rapping the whole shit?
He's not rapping. He's singing on that bitch with them two girls.
He has, like, come on, bro.
He has been in a remix, bro.
That nigga's not a rapper. That nigga's all bugging.
He has songs where he's singing and songs.
Yo, bro, what I will say is he will rap from time to time, bro. But he's not a rapper.
What the fuck? Swiss Beatz never came to New York then?
No.
What? Swiss Beatz had DMX. Swiss Beatz had the locks.
Did you hear what I said? One of the criteria, you have to claim it. That's the main shit I've been saying from the jump.
Nobody agrees with you.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I agree with that, too. I do.
Exactly. So you coded Chauvin and Day Day's on that booger sugar
just
in
no reason. That shit don't. Why the fuck would it matter if you say it or not?
Bro, how am I coming over?
If 50 Cent never said he was the King of New York, would nobody else have said it?
Nope.
You agree with this, Mo?
Yo, bro, a nigga got a comment.
This Mo?
Yo, bro, because even if most say no, you're going to be like,
yeah, I do because it starts the convo. Yeah, I do because it starts the convo.
I'm going to holler at y'all.
Yo, bro, this nigga is talking and Day Day's on some other shit.
I'm going to holler at y'all. Yo, I'm going to holler at y'all, man. Yo, Day Day, good luck, my nigga.
So, Vaughn be listening to respond. He don't be listening to comprehend, bro. I swear.
Well, off that comment, that's like the four of us playing the duty. Nobody saying nobody's the nicest. If somebody just jump out the window. Bro, I'm the nicest of this whole group. That's going to start the combo. Now he got to stand on that. Now niggas just coming for
you. Now you
got to
stand on it. Exactly. That's what I'm saying. If I just say, yo, I'm the best in 2K. Ain't nobody better than me. And then now I really got to stand on that. Ain't none of y'all going to be like, I ain't going to lie. Yeah, you the best. Niggas is going to get that title out. We from New York, bro. That's what being the King of New York is about. 6ix9ine said, I'm the King of New York. Regardless if he was a street nigga or not, he was standing on that shit. Had hits, had the jewelry, was putting on, making the city look good. Fucking bad bitches. That's what being King of New York is about. Niggas don't want to hear that. Niggas want to make up fairy tales and shit. Then nigga said Diddy wasn't the King of New York. He not a rapper, bro. He the.
I never
nigga.
Said that. I said he was not a rapper.
But what does that got to do with being the King of New York?
I said he wasn't a rapper.
So you just threw that out there.
Wait,
because yeah, cause I felt like saying it. He wasn't a rapper.
Hold on.
What
nobody,
the fuck?
Wait.
So that's what threw me off. Cause I'm like Diddy was the King of New
but
York.
But we
was
talking about rappers, though.
Rapper. No, that's what y'all was talking about. I'm talking about King of New York. That's what I said that from the beginning.
Wait.
That's what I'm saying. Niggas is listening to respond.
If a nigga
listening to comprehend.
I mean, I don't care.
Is a nigga a rapper if somebody wrote the rap for him? Is that still a rapper?
To me, niggas wrote shit for Drake. Niggas not gonna say Drake ain't a rapper. So I consider that, yes, you still a rapper. Cause you still gotta go in the booth and say that shit. Niggas just exposed Lotto. Half of her biggest songs niggas wrote. She still had to go in there and say that shit. She's still a rapper. So I don't know what niggas is talking about. I don't give a fuck who wrote it. You still a rapper. You still had to go in there and say that shit. You still gotta make it sound good. They can't say it for you. That'd be my thing. So I'm like, niggas is losing me. When was Diddy not the king? That's the main niggas think about when they think king of this, king of New York.
I'm way too
high. Pop Smoke said if we run the city, you could go and ask Diddy. That's why he's saying that.
Man, everybody know Diddy. I don't care about none of them niggas, bro.
So why was you defending this nigga so hard?
Cause like, I don't really care about I don't care about none of these niggas. That's how I feel.
Nigga is Chad.
Yo, you Chad, bro. This nigga is cooking, bro.
I don't care about bro.
Bro, you I'm was mad passionate with Del Vaughn trying to get your point across, but now you don't give a fuck.
Nigga, because that nigga because that's how I feel. Nigga 6ix9ine is a bitch, bro. He wasn't right, king of nothing, nigga. He's a bitch. He was the king of bitches, saying. Bro. No, yo. Nigga, the masses are gonna say he's the king of the rats.
No,
nigga,
the masses
are
gonna,
gonna say,
nah, boy fuck. Was the king until he ratted. That's what the masses gonna say.
They gonna say he was doing his thing.
No, they was gonna say he was the king, bro.
Nah, y'all niggas are all hilarious.
Yo, bro, I just be trying to just make logical sense.